in such a manner that they were able to charge sheet this case with all the relevant evidences within 90 days. And so the trial was conducted by the fastest court, and this is the one of the cases which shows that justice has prevailed. So I congratulate my team who has investigated this case and supervisory officer for this, what do you say, fair investigation. Apart from that, we have other data in our press release also, like data on NDP cases. In 2018, we have registered 7 numbers of NDP cases, out of which 4 are being disposed and 3 are being pending. Total persons against charge sheeted is being submitted is 5 numbers. Total recovery in Hojai district is 1411 bottles of cough syrup, which contains all kind of syrups. 248.16 kgs of ganja, suspected ganja. 667 numbers of capsules, all kind of capsules, which is used for the narcotic, means suspected to be narcotic substance of capsules. And 174 number of tablets, nitrocos, nitrosum, etc. Data on arms related cases, total case registered 9. Most of them are, means almost all 9 cases are still pending because of the expert opinion and other things.